All right, what's up, everyone? So today, something a little different. Friend that I met in LA is out here in Jersey, so told me he's gonna come to the racetrack to come drift, that they had a private day. So this is my first time at a drifting event at that. So friend Sebastian right here with his IS300 and his homies. So you're gonna see some drifting action. So I'll say just tune in, wait for the photos, and you know, just enjoy. I don't want to make this video too boring for you, so with the Miata coming around the curve. So this is one of the standing points that we're allowed to be at. Also right up here where the ride is at, you see it here with the S2. So we'll just wait for this to come back on. Smells like he blew it. Engine is blown on the Miata, or a radiator hose most likely, or he popped something with that. But that is what you call drift life right there. That's 100% drift life. If you're into the car scene, this is bound to happen. It's just, you're gonna spend money on tires, spend money on parts, and most likely new engine. And this car just got here like 15 minutes ago, and he had his 15 minutes of fun, and now he's back on the trailer. Go get some inner shots right there. I am gonna be plugging in more shots that I already had taken. But yeah. Get a shot over here.
Oh, yeah,
it'll
probably air down a little bit.
Yeah, I can probably.
I think we are about to hit the time limit here. Yeah, they're gonna be done in around 10 minutes or so. So I think they're going out for the last time. So let's, I'll come back once they're out back on the track with a little bit of time left. So BRB. All right, we're back at it. We're gonna run out to the circle, get these guys coming. Couple of more minutes out here. Gotta head out. But yeah, it's been pretty fun. It's definitely a new experience here. Definitely want to make it out to more events. But yeah, let me know in the comment section below how you guys feel about this. You know, if you want to see more automotive content. That guy's going way too fast. That setup. Yep. I don't know much about drifting, but I can tell when somebody's about to just definitely put the car to over its limit. Right. Got Sebastian come back out. And, the other car, okay, so all three cars are definitely coming back out. Really low. So I'm gonna call it quits here. We gotta start heading back, but this is definitely something fun to do, and I hope you guys enjoy. So as always, comment, like, subscribe. See you on the next one.